stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this crowd.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to
Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting, it's raining thunder. Baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweat?
Another video, man. Today, we are gonna do a smoke and vibe playlist video. What am I talking about? Just smoke and vibe with me. I got some songs I wanna play. Yeah, so actually, it's gonna kinda be a little mixture of everything. Kinda whatever the fuck I want it to be. You know, whatever the fuck comes along is gonna come along. This is some shit that I'll be listening to, that I'll be slapping. Okay? FYI, just here to vibe, smoke. Oh yeah, this is one of my favorite songs. It got Juvenile in it. You know this is gonna be a banger. Me, yeah. You know what I want? You a freak, yeah. What it tastes like? You know this is gonna be a banger with Juvie on it. What? Yeah, what your eyes say? Yeah, no, this is a classic one right here. What your body y'all. I'll be right back. Yeah, we were hella young when this song came out. I've definitely been feeling this song. Yeah, then it came out with like Loose Leaves and shit. Because I hated breaking down anything. Like, let me just roll and go. Like, I used to be the friend that roll and drive, like, it's good, like, so I needed no guts. But it's not from Eddie. Although, I've always been, like, I always like different kind of music, just anyway, so certain shit just stick with me. All my Larry June lovers out there. Such a
you know that I'm out. You thought it was good because I can drop for a minute. But nigga, I'm a cold piece. Pay cash, nigga, no lease. I'm walking through the club and my fit is clean. No label on the shirt, but it cost me a G. Got money in my pocket.
Got this dope pack, man. Tell you bags when I lived in the V. The layout. See, I'll play this song like when I'm sliding across the bridge, leaving the city or going to the city. This is the one right here. And this one of them songs, like, if you didn't like this song or if you didn't know about this song, shame on you. Shame on you. Sleeping on her and Lil Wayne. Y'all. When I be like feeling down, or I don't really like talking to a lot of people, like I don't have like a lot of associates or a lot of friends or nothing like that. So when I get on YouTube and I get up here and I talk to y'all, like I be having a lot of shit to say for real. I just don't be knowing how to fit it together and shit, but just gonna get together and y'all gonna hear it for sure, for sure. But this song right here, I put this song on like if I'm just not feeling it, like I just need like just instead of me like going to go. Help me dodge the system. So many homies in the kid, I watch for all of it. Too many homies in the kid, I watch for all of it. I'm thankful for my fans, rappers, you changed my life. I'm thankful for my team for keeping a nigga right. Thankful for the promoters, I open up on them. Now I'm saying for you 3 months back to back, I sell out every night. Labels used to look past me, now they trying to remake me. Grab a fat nigga out the trenches and replace me. Trying to duplicate me, can't be. It's always been my dream. I always heard the voice in the back of my head sing.
Used to be asking for a dollar front jealous. I never thought I'd fall out with my nigga in his hurt. We dreamed of this when we were still in
college. All right, y'all, so this is the background. Sorry, that's some gas. Not me, but that shit, man. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Shit. Thank you for tuning in. It's a little of my playlists and what I like. The music that I listen to when I'm smoking or just anything, you know, hey, add it to your playlist, drop a comment, send me some songs, because I need some new songs. You know, I play like the same 5-6 songs over and over just to be all the way real with y'all. send me some songs, like put me on the map. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this video.